Well, I'm not Suarez. 'Cause he's a buyer. He's a defender anyways.
Welcome to this pro club's season's league match. They come into this game in great form after winning last time out. Can they repeat that in this one? Let's head straight for the Camp Nou, the floodlights shining down in the... This could be a tremendous contest. Welcome to this Pro Club's Season's League match. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
What a great win they had last time out. Now they're here's the chance. Goalkeeper hasn't had to move for that. That's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Can he turn away?
I'm sorry.
Well enough, the goalkeeper didn't have to move a muscle except to catch it. Here's Ribéry. To Jones. Goalkeeper's ball, everyone recognizes that. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. No booking from the referee, just the free kick.
Oh.
Safely behind for a goal kick. Now Ribéry. The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. Dale. And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it to the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. There's the ball in. Cleared for a corner. That was an easy decision for the assistant. It's offset.
He just went far too early.
Possession in the midfield area. Oh, he's through. It's a real opening here. In with a chance. It's a goal.
No thoughts in his mind to blast it. He's just placed it in, side put it into the bottom left.
A take another look at the goal. To the goalkeeper here. Here's Ribéry. Edge. Great understanding this team, just look at the passing. He's met it with his head. How did he keep it out, the header?
Well, all about agility and reactions. He's got both in abundance.
Edge. It's courageous goalkeeping to come out where the boots are flying.
It's so important for the modern day keeper to adopt a good starting position and to act as the sweeper for that back four.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Thanks, Jeff. Spot on. Here's the chance. And the keeper able to hold the shot. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. That'll be a goal kick. A fine goal, and we can see it again here.
Well, he didn't try and beat the keeper with power. He's found that bottom left with a really accurate side foot.
Now Tackler. Put in there. And no danger to the goalkeeper, he can just come out and pick this up. Now Ribéry. His man. It could be it. Got to be. Goal!
For the keeper, clawing at thin air there. He had no chance.
And here is another angle on that goal. Well, that has made it 2-0. Edge. They're going to have to build from the back, from the goalkeeper, to come out and pick this up. Into the face of the opposition. Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out. We're going to get 5 extra minutes here. Tried the back heel and unlucky, really. He might be through. In with a chance. It's a goal!
Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration and he did the simple thing well.
Well, now it's 2-1. Edge. Now Tackler. half-time, that's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage.
Well, the main story in the end, Alan, about that first half, the poor injured player.
Yeah, I mean, he's an important player as well to his team, so it'd be interesting to see how they compensate after the break.
Start now of the second period. It's gone out to the wingman. Cohen. Dale. Here's the cross. In a goal. What is it? Goal. No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside. Here's the chance. He's put it into the bottom corner. Whatever angle, whatever position, whatever power, the ball ends up in the back of the net.
Oh, the goalkeeper must hate the sight of it. Well, it's a marvellous finish, Martin. He's in the right place at the right time there. Wonderful goal.
And the scoreline is 3-1. Taken on the full. Good defending from the side there that were determined not to concede a goal and put the attacker off as poor effort.
Yeah, he had one eye on the defenders and the other on the ball, and that's the mistake he made.
Edge. He's got space. Goalkeeper out quickly. And he's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him. And really did help out his defenders there.
Good work from the defender then, who was really challenged by the quality of the ball that he had to deal with. Possession in the midfield area. Edge. Now Tackler. He wants to go to the right, that's where the options are. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. And it's presented to the player by the opposition. Dale. This could be a chance. Got to be. Still a chance after that save. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. It's Cohen. Back the interceptor got it for them. Edge. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception.
edge. He read it and cut it out. That was an easy decision for the assistant. It's offside. He's gone too early. He's reached it, but I don't know how. Now that will be a corner. It's a good sight of goal, but he's skied it. It's one back. Edge.
Got some skill, this lad.
Close range chance. Got to be. Went for the lob. And the goalkeeper was able to reach back and keep it out.
Well, when they come off, they look spectacular, but the keeper was having none of it there.
Chance to cross it. And that will be a throw. Gets his foot in there. Edge. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. Will be their throw. That'll be the goalkeeper's ball. That stopped that attack because the flag has gone up for offside from the assistant.
Defensively, there was good communication across that back line. They all pushed up as a team.
Well, here we are looking at the fans who are looking on in unbridled joy.
Yeah, and I think you've got to appreciate these matches because they don't come along all too often.
Well, I think we can understand why there's so much added time with the stoppages. 5 added minutes. Here's the chance. Brave defending by the player. Here's Ribéry. Well, that'll run through to the goalkeeper. Edge. Over here, the final whistle is gone, and the final scoreline is 3-1. When we talked at the start of the season, Alan, about this team, we thought maybe mid-table, maybe even lower than that, but they're trying to prove everyone wrong and get into the top half of the table.
Well, they are, Martin, and there were plenty of positive points to bring out of this performance, and the manager will be hoping that continues. Yeah.
This could be a tremendous contest. Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, this season they've been one of the steady Eddies, haven't they, in this division. They'll stay in the division, I think that'll be the primary target. Maybe a late push for promotion.
Yeah, they've been pretty unspectacular though, not the most exciting side to watch. Maybe it'll change here.
Kept the shot out, but still in play. Oh, trying to get clear, but he's offside. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. Good forward play from them. Going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. Here's Rooney. Here's the cross. And he's in there with a header. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Here's a chance to attack. The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. And the booking now will be completed. The referee's come back to the offender.
Yeah, he had eyes in the back of his head there almost. He saw it at the corner of his eye and he made sure he went back to it.
Here's Rooney. Good work by the defender. Really hit with a volley here. Oh, he's hit it too high. Very frustrating for this team because they've worked it well into a potential scoring opportunity and he's got himself caught well offside.
Yeah, you wouldn't expect him to get caught like that. He's yards and yards off.
Major moment, got to be. Oh, he's kept it out. Corner given. Play. Good movement to get to it. It could be in. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Still in play here. Goal! Goalkeeper surprised. We're surprised too.
Don't get too cocky now, she scores three in the last game.
The keeper had absolutely no chance.
It was a strike of real power. And he got his reward for it. So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Edge. Tackle here.
Why you get tackled?
Now Rooney. Clip to be. Still a chance after the save. Goes for goal. Up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick. Here's Tackler. Well, chasing this equaliser, they've got a corner. Alan Smith on the replay here. And it's a heading chance now. And it's just wide.
And he's gone for the corner and he's not missed it by much, but wasted opportunity.
fuck's sake.
Yeah, it looks bad, but he's looking down at the ground now. It did take a little bubble.
Shh.
And it's gone out for a throw. Here's Tackler. Too eager, too early offside.
And I think defensively, there was good communication across that back line. They all pushed up as a team.
Edge.
God, gone. Gone.
Great opportunity. In with a chance. Now the corner. He's put the team that's leading under some pressure. The referee has awarded this free kick. It's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Great chance, got to be. Oh, fantastic goal!
And that's sheer class, just guiding it into the bottom right hand corner.
A goal well worth analysing again. And it's 2-0 here.
No, you start this.
Edge.
God, since you scored a hat trick, go on, do it yourself. Go on. Go on. If you score, I'll let. Okay. You didn't score.
Let's look at it again.
No, I was. My sentence was, if you score from that, then I'll just,
Rodriguez.
You know, let it go.
Rooney. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. Now, what is the referee going to do here? They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Now, Rodriguez. Well, that's half time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. Well, here we are at half-time, and it's a bit of a stunned atmosphere around the ground because that goal one down was bad enough for the home fans. Now it's two just before half-time.
Yeah, an important team talk for the home manager, but he needs his players to be big, to volunteer for the ball, and they've still got a chance in this match.
I think something's rubbing off from Luke to Ed. Look, greed.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Now he's on a yellow card already. What about this challenge? The card's coming out, it's yellow, he's already got one. That means that he will play no further part in the game.
Yeah, I don't think he used his brains there. He knew he was on a yellow. He knew he had to be careful, and he wasn't.
Edge.
Still not good enough.
Because the assistant flagged for offside.
Rooney. That's a clever pass. Well, that's a risky tackle sliding in like that. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. Target.
Yeah, and I think he had one or two options in terms of a set-piece routine, but he's gone for glory.
Good intercepting play.
In a goal. Here's the chance. And the ball's in. It's a goal. Well, it is an open goal. But he had to keep his concentration. And he did the simple thing well.
Well, now it's 2-1.
You know we're still losing, right?
And the player working hard to stay in possession. Goalkeeper's ball now. Keeps it going. That could open them up. In with a chance. Well, this isn't getting any better for him, Alan, is it?
He's losing his head there. And I don't know why, whether there's something going on off the pitch, but look at him. He's lost it.
Ball, Wellington here. Edge. Spike. He wants it back from his teammate. And there it is, it's come back.
They've got to be. Still in play here.
Well, he has a go.
Good play.
But not quite a good enough shot. They're still behind. It's easy to criticise, but his shooting is weak at the moment.
Well, he's a passionate man. He wears his heart on his sleeve. And it would have been a good chance to get on level terms.
Here comes the challenge. Now Rooney. Edge. It's gone out to the wingman. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Held on to the ball as well. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. He can clear it here. Rodriguez. Good challenge. Dale. Rooney. That tackle has got in the ball. Edge. Spike. Well, everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him, you've got to...
Here's the chance! And they've got the equaliser! Well, he's just placed that first time, guided it into the bottom right-hand corner.
Another change, we're level again. Good forward play from them. Minutes played now.
player.
It's a quick break. They've been relying on the goalkeeper a lot today, and again here late on.
Yeah, really good save. I think the rest of his team thought that the opposition had scored there.
It could be in.
Keeper's ball.
Going to cross it. Oh, it's out of play, off the player. A succession of corners here. Different angle on the goal here. Have a look at that, the corner count. Free kick in a dangerous position. It's a decent challenge by the opponent. Spike. They're looking for a winner still as the clock runs down. Keeping the ball, just looking for an opportunity maybe to quicken the tempo and get in at goal. He's played well here, the defender, because that was an excellent cross and he's coped with it well. Tackle is strong. So here we are, the final whistle has gone. The referees have brought an end to the game. And what a good game it was. The final score is 2-2. Well, they've hung on here and got a draw. And it's fairly heroic, really, having to play with 10 men.
Yeah, I mean, they've all dug in and worked for each other. And look at them down there. They're delighted with the reward.
Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. A draw last time out. They're looking to get back on the winning trail this time. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, they drew their last game, but they really want to get the 3 points today.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't ideal, was it? The way that they played, there were chances to win the match. So a chance to redeem themselves here.
Dale. Keeping the move going. Great chance. They've still got an opportunity here. Goalkeeper out quickly. And he's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him. And really did help out his defenders there.
Brought some width into this attack. Dale. Edge. No nonsense defending from him. It's offside, and the referee's given it.
Yeah, and I think defensively, there was good communication across that back line. They all pushed up as a team.
good tackle. Go into the middle now. They've put the cross. That cross has gone straight to the goalkeeper. Poor, really. Opportunity to cross it now. And the ball in is dealt with well by the defender. Dale. Is now a goal kick. It is risky going to ground these days for a tackle, but this was perfect, wasn't it?
Yeah, I mean, I think he was in control of his movements, certainly knew what he wanted to do.
Dale. Easy decision, free kick. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
To the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. He went in well. Simple save from an ambitious effort. Dale. Edge. We'll get it back here. Good clean tackle. Wonderful interception. An offside call just at the moment where they thought they were going to be in to score.
Yeah, and fair play to that defence. They were all in touch with each other. It was a good line that they held.
Well, he's entitled to do that, Alan, isn't he? He's let the play go on. Good refereeing in your book? He's come back and booked him now.
Yeah, well, I think so. You always want to see a ref play advantage. He did that, but I think he had to punish the player.
The shot. Oh, so close, hit the post. That's a brilliant stop. Edge. It's a quick break. Here's the chance. What a brilliant goal.
Well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
Now it's 2-0. Dale. Edge. Now
Now the referee's going to step in here, Ludger Falk.
Well, here's the goal again, Alan. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Dangerous moment. Got to be. Hasn't hit the target.
And he passes back to the keeper. From his assistant and given the offside. Spike. Can he turn away from the challenge here? And he goes for goal. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner. That's a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Half time and 2-0 the score at the halfway mark. Two sides of this particular story. The home side, well, it's not going well, and the away side absolutely delighted to be in front, and now with the goal just before half time, they're 2 goals in front.
Yeah, and one or two moans and groans, whistles from the crowd at half time when the whistle went, so the home side have got to cope with that in the second half.
Everything set for the second half. In with a chance. Struck the post here. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Edge. That's a very easy decision for the assistant there. It's offside, and it shouldn't have been a missed opportunity for this team.
No, you're looking at the ball and trying to time your run, and you forget where the defensive back line is, and he seemed to there.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Corner. And here's the header. Fantastic header. Even better save.
Well, this keeper looks absolutely determined to preserve his clean sheet out there today.
He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. Spike. He might be through. Got to be. Very good save and a very clean one as well. The ball didn't bounce off him. Message has gone to the defenders of the away team here to get further up the pitch, play offside, play a high line.
Yeah, they're taking a chance, maybe because there's not too many pacey strikers against them.
Oh.
good defending to get in the way of that shot. It's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Great hands from the goalkeeper. And it will go into the middle now. And he's headed it well out of harm's way. Goalkeeper can just stroll out and pick this up. That's a real tussle for the ball. Wants to get at him and he's got past it. And in goes the cross. Just as well someone got in the way of that, and the keeper can collect this one. It's one back. Well, he will say that the ball should have come quicker. He's offside.
You just want your striker to delay that run. He is pretty quick. He can afford to give the defender another yard.
Spike. Edge. Here's the shot. There's still a chance after the save. Tries the volley. There was the opportunity for a goal. It would have really given them heart in these circumstances.
And he's distraught down there and he's getting plenty of stick off his fans.
84 minutes gone, 6 minutes to go. Goes for goal with a volley. Oh, the shot was blocked. In with a chance. It's a quick break. Just skimming the crossbar then. They've run it very well forward. Goalkeeper, it's his ball. Here's the chance. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. They've been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag.
No, I think when he sees this later tonight, he'll be delighted with his reactions, his decision.
Alan, your view on the attempt at goal. And he's got the ball well. There we are, the final whistle has gone, and the game is over, and it has finished at 2-0. Alan, they want the chance to get out of this division. They've been certainly safe in their position for this season, and they will be here next season. That's the very worst that can happen to them, but
they're having a go.
Yeah, I mean, they're not relaxed. I think they are going to finish mid-table, but that was a really good performance.
And he's put it away beautifully.
Tottenham.
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm doing.
This could be a tremendous contest. Welcome to this Pro Clubs Seasons League match. And your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
It has been quite an anxious season for the supporters of this club, but now they're relaxed. If the team's particularly relaxed and just have a real go for it in the last three games, they could yet sneak into a promotion position. Remarkable, really.
Well, they might just do. I'm not sure what the supporters were expecting at the start, but they can't have been disappointed the way their team has gone about the business. It's been a good season so far.
He's taken the ball over the line. The defender made that happen, really.
Now that's gone behind for a corner.
However the game changes, it's always placed for...
Takes the shot off!
Goalkeeper not needed because they've stopped the shot. Did nothing with that period of possession. He's coming forward with some danger. Set past his marker. And that will be a goal kick. Here's the Governor General of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. Strong challenge. We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Edge. And here's the shot. And it's just over the bar. Says that's a free kick.
Kept out by the keeper.
That'll just run back to the goalkeeper. He can pick it up. Good passing here.
To be,
and he's put that into his own net. I guess he couldn't really have placed that better, just a hint that it might have hit the post and come out, but the right side, the inside, and it's a goal.
Yeah, I mean, his great accuracy of strike, he knew exactly what he wanted to do, and he did it.
Well, what a strange moment, a freakish moment, really, that own goal. Dale. Still in play here. And he read their minds. Brilliant defending in the circumstances. It's a chance. Got to be. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. That's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball.
He's caught the goalkeeper out, he's scored from improbable range.
Oh, what a strike! How far out was he to find the right-hand corner? That defies belief.
Coming up, another look at it, Alan, that'll show us something. Well, that has made it 2-0. Almost lost his footing. Keeps going. Intervening here, referee Pontus or Tendal.
brought some width into this attack. Edge. Dale. In with a chance. An opportunity for a side that's been struggling for much of the game. But they've shown a little bit of guts there to try and get in and make some inroads into this deficit.
Yeah, that's what every manager would want. His team have not laid down, they've not given up.
Gone in strongly. Dale. Keeper's ball. Schultz. Edge. Opportunity here. Here's the chance. Well, he's a goal. That's a brilliant goal. Fantastic football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
That's a good lead. 3-0. Edge. Dale. Spike. Player working hard to stay in possession. He's gone for goal. Good handling of the shot by the goalkeeper. Spike. A lot of stoppages. 5 added minutes. Oh, he's through. He's in here. Shot's on here. You need to get the trajectory absolutely right when you do this, and it was a good try, but the goalkeeper, I think, read his mind.
Yeah, he did. He's a experienced keeper, and he's seen that situation more than once.
He's got to time his run a little better than that, trying to get in behind the defender. It's the goalkeeper's ball. Well, can you believe what we've seen in the first half? Half-time. Well, that's half-time. I know how hard they work on their defending, this team, but they've just lost the plot today.
Yeah, some days you have them, and they've had an absolute nightmare so far out there, and their chins were on the floor as they walked into the dressing room.
Get a more even second half, in truth, because the first half was really one-sided. Comes in strongly. Judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. They've got the ball back through a very good interception to Jones. Schultz. They can keep this attack going by going to the left. And the header is a strong one, and they clear the lines.
defender has dispossessed him. Well, they've walked through the defence and they're scoring almost at will.
Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration and he did the simple thing well.
Just to recap the scoreline, just take a look at that. Edge. Close range shots, and it goes for goal. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Here comes the cross. Here's the shot. Back in the firing line and to some extent back into form.
And they needed it, his team, didn't they? Because he looked like conceding every time the ball went towards him.
Edge. In a goal, and here's the shot, and that has reduced the lead, but there's still a long, long way to go.
And he's not hit it with power, has he? But he's certainly hit it with accuracy.
And the goals are tumbling out of this match, 4-1. Tries his luck, dives away the keeper to keep it out. Now it's a corner. Spike. Will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done. It's Bailey. Whipped out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition. Schultz. Dale. Flag is up, it has gone out off the player. And he goes for the chip. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. That's a good chance now to cross. Well done, the goalkeeper. He's come out and caught it confidently. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. Jones. Edge. If he wants support, he's certainly got it in this attack. Edge. It's a quick break, and he goes for goal. He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. It's their corner. Goalkeeper out quickly, and he's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him, and really did help out his defenders there.
Minutes left of the 90-minute match.
The goalkeeper's put his team in trouble with this goal kick.
Good, clean tackle.
He's tried his luck, but over the crossbar by a lot. Crossing well blocked by the defender.
Happy days for these fans.
Oh, without question, there's only one winner in this match, although we've got a little bit of time left, but they've played really well.
Attempted cross, easily cut out.
And there's the last blast on the whistle today.
Well, don't you just love football? It's such an amazing game. Who would have thought this was possible?
Well, that is football, that's the beauty of it, and today they experienced a really good match, and everything that they tried went right.
plenty at stake today. Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Teams hate losing two in a row, and that, of course, will apply to this side if they get beaten here. So a lot of incentive to do better than in that last defeat.
Oh, without question. They would have had a few inquests as to the manner of that defeat. So a chance for them to put things right out here.
Frank. And that will be a throw. And Smith has taken a touch from the player to go over the line. You could see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Well, you have to say good anticipation there to read the direction of the throw-in. Spike, and he gets it back again, quickly. Blackman. Up went the flag, offside given, free kick.
Yeah, I mean, it's not as if the back four did anything special to catch him, he just went far too early.
Blackman.
Made the save, but the ball's still there.
It's a corner. Eye-catching save, well worth another look.
Well, he had no time at all to react. Top save.
Dale. It's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Nipped in quickly, because that attack looked as though it was going to be quite threatening. Good movement to get to it. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Edge. Challenged quickly by the opposition. And it's gone behind for a goal kick. This could be a chance.
Oh, he's broken away. Here's the chance.
Corner. Keeps it going.
Got to be.
And the block has been made and has gone out of play with the deflection. Corner now.
There was he kept his eye on the ball and he guessed right.
Edge. It's one back. Spike. Opportunity,
in with a chance.
The keeper thought he'd got in the way of it, and it's bounced off it into the net. Well, it is the modern thing, isn't it? With so much pace in the football these days, counter-attacking like this is thrilling to watch.
Yeah, they sucked the opposition in, and with the pace that they have got on the counter, they were impossible to stop there.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. He goes for the chip, pushed back into play by the goalkeeper.
edge. Moving in quickly to intervene here, referee Wilson Mountland.
Let's have another look at it, Alan.
Here's the chance. Not a decisive save. Well, to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Dale. Edge. Got to be. Shot doesn't get very far, blocked away. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Goes the cross. He's headed it well out of harm's way. And he shoots. Never quite right in his body position.
So important to get your feet sorted out and to get your balance right. You just couldn't do it.
And in he goes with the tackle. Dale. This could be it. He's through. In with the chance, made the save, but the ball's still there, and he goes for goal. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Possibilities now for an equaliser from this corner. And the shot's on. That's a decent save by the goalkeeper. Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Good control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Well, he has a go. Oh, beware low-flying aircraft.
Oh, the ducking behind the goal there. They're in trouble, I think.
Well, let's have another glance at that save.
Oh, that is wonderful stuff.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. One injury, really, the main talking point in this first half. And in these conditions, maybe we perhaps should have expected something like this. It's sad, really.
Yeah, but I think on the other side of things, you've got to adjust your game when the conditions are like this and maybe not be quite cavalier, so cavalier in your challenges.
Tough test this for the players in the second half and the referee as well, who might have a big decision to make. At the moment, he says we can play on, but that might be in doubt as the second half wears on. Here's the chance. Still in play here. Possession in the midfield area. Edge. Got to be. And he's gone for the equaliser here. With a chance. Good save by the goalkeeper, and he makes sure he keeps the ball. Dale. Interception made, but with any great difficulty. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
Oh, he's through. In with a chance. And they are level. That is the equalising goal.
And that is a joy to behold. It's just floated up into that top right-hand corner.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. Edge. There. He's looking for the cross. That's come out for the throw-in. Back through a very good interception.
Well, there's nothing still to separate these teams despite these chances.
A replay of that goal again, Alan. Dale.
Spike. Hit challenge is a good one.
Blackman. Goes the cross.
Defender read the cross well and got to it.
That'll be a free kick.
Smith.
What a foul. The referee's seen the situation and he can play on. Good work from him. He read it and cut it out. Good interception. Blackman. This could be it. Challenged quickly by the opposition.
Here's the chance. Here's the shot. And that's the goal that puts them in front.
That goal really takes your breath away.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
And up on the scoreboard here, it says 2-1. Pass it out to the player, giving the width on this side of the field. That is a tackle and a half. Edge. And the defender has done very well here. Got his foot in. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Spike. Well, could be a booking here. It's one back. Edge. Foul, free kick. Dale. Crosses in. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Well, we're very late in the match now. Can either of these sides get the decisive goal?
Position.
positioning, and the interception is made.
Dale tried to lift it, didn't get it high enough.
This is the chance, got to be. What the old 1-2, so quick, one after the other.
And a special goal. That's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
It's a five-goal game, split 3-2. That's quick-witted play, but quick movement as well to avoid the slide tackle. Blackman. He's taken a touch from the player to go over the line. By the goalkeeper, and he made the right decision, Alan.
He did. I mean, he was committed. He made sure he didn't give the foul away.
And that cross come out by the defender.
In a goal. In with a chance.
Well blocked. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Well, back to the goal. The referee going to do here? Edge. Say that the ball should have come quicker. He's offside.
Yeah, you do have to take a chance when you play that kind of game, but they're confident in the way that they're regimented at the back.
And the referee has blown his whistle for the last time. 3-2. Well, that's a win with great significance, not just the 3 points. It means they will stay in their division for next season. There was fear of relegation, but they've staved it off.
Yeah, well, I mean, that points to good character within the camp. It's not been a great season, obviously, but they've done just enough. Well done.
Well, that must be quite a relief for everyone involved. So close to the drop, but somehow they've managed to avoid it. I leave you with the full match highlights. From me, Jeff Stelling, it's... This could be a tremendous contest. Welcome to this Pro Clubs Seasons League match. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, they had a good season, didn't they, Alan, last time out. Here's a new campaign for them, and they'll hope to get the promotion that they couldn't quite manage in the last campaign.
No, and they'll look back at one or two aspects of their play that they can improve on, and if they do manage that, I think they've got every chance of promotion.
Here's the chance!
Cleared for a corner. And the defender has done very well here. Got his foot in. Here's Blair.
He's got space. It's a heading chance now.
edge. That could open them up. Got to be. Still a chance after that save. We are here with the ball. Into the face of the opposition. That's a serious situation, and on he goes. Carrying the ball forward. Here he is with a chance. Possession in the midfield area. Slip past his marker. Great interception. Dale passed his man there. Here's a shot. He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. Was a mistake there by the opposition. It's sort of given the ball away, but you have to be there to get it, and he was there. And a yellow card.
Yeah, and I think that's sensible. You hate to see a red card infringement.
Well, a bit of illegal contact there, I think, Alan.
He's not even looking at the ball. He's just concentrating on his man.
He's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Edge. Now Jones. Referee says free kick. In with a chance. Strong hands from the goalkeeper to keep out a shot of that power. And that'll be a corner. He's got it back again. Could be dangerous. We'll go back to the goalkeeper here. Can't blame him for that. Dale. Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, the referee gave the offside. It's one back. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Oh, in goes the cross. Struck it on the volley. He tried his luck, but his luck was out. Well, the goalkeeper can hang on to that. And it's gone all the way through to the goalkeeper. Ward showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Spike. Jones.
He'll never be afraid to shoot, but he'll be hoping for better efforts than that.
Here comes the replay on that foul.
He's got to stop diving in like that.
Dale. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Edge. What a chance here, got to be. Coming up now, a corner. Cross it. Here's the chance. Billy snatched at the shot. It's gone well wide. Halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half time. There's been a lot of effort from these two well-matched teams, but nothing decisive. And at half time, it is level pegging here.
Yeah, I don't think either side has really done themselves justice out there in the first 45 minutes, Martin. I just hope they can.
Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Good control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Attacking now.
It looked a good cross, but the defender read it well.
Edge. And the attacker coming away with help on either side.